This is What Your Coffee Says About You, Part 6.
The Long Black Americano. You think you're better than everyone.
Oh, you drink your coffee with milk? I wouldn't even call that coffee.
Crema. Pinkies up.
The soy latte. You're probably over 30, hate TikTok, and don't even know what a coffee is unless it's curdled and tastes like BO. But hey, you started the alternative milk trend, so thank you. The decaf latte. You're either pregnant, about to have an anxiety attack, or just live a very sad life.
Yucky.
Coffee, yo.